Good morning, my dear respected students. Again, we are just begin with the content which is being represented by chapter number one. And the name of the chapter, my dear respected student, is Formatting in MS Word. MS stands for, chat box mein dena ek bar. What MS. What is the full form of MS? MS. Arre wow. Microsoft. Arre wow, wow, wow. Very good. Thank you. Thanks for your kind responses. My dear respected students, and I'm just beginning with the content, with my content. And you all are requested to kindly open, those having books with them, they are requested to kindly open a book that is page number 8. And here it is, my first topic. First topic says, using the tab selector. My dear respected students, we are talking about that using the tab selector. And very, very, very important thing here, that all are supposed to concentrate on that particular, that what is the purpose of using these tab selectors. Okay, kindly concentrate. First of all, the tab selectors is placed above the vertical ruler on left. Kindly concentrate. They're placed on above the vertical rulers on the left. Sir, I have been a confusion regarding a rulers and vertical and on left. Okay, no problem. Kindly concentrate on a slide first of all, and then we are supposed to, and then only we are supposed to discuss each and every thing here. Kindly concentrate this image which is appearing on your screen, my dear respected students. And now you all are requested to concentrate on page number 8 as well on your books. And if you don't have books with you, then you are supposed to concentrate on the slide. First portion where the arrow is representing, it's this particular is to be called as a first line indent. Mere pyare bachcho, mujhe ek baar chat box mein type karke bataiye kya likha hai? What is the meaning of that particular? That part is to be called as? Very good, very good, very good. I am waiting for your responses. Areva. First line. कईयों ने जल्दी में लिख दिया लाइम इंडेंट. ओके, फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट. वेरी गुड. सेकंड पार्ट इट सेज, नाउ माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट, सेकंड इज टू बी सेड, मेरा बेटा, इट्स माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट दैट पर्टिकुलर, दिस पर्टिकुलर फिगर हैविंग अ थ्री डिफरेंट पार्ट्स, फर्स्ट इज टू बी कॉल्ड एज अ फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट, सेकंड पार्ट्स वेयर एरो इज पॉइंटिंग ऑन द सेंटर लोकेशन इज टू बी कॉल्ड एज अ हैंगिंग इंडेंट. Hanging indent. And my dear respected students, the third and the last one is to be called as a left indent. Till now I have not discussed anything about these, that what is the purpose of that, but one by one I am just going to explain each and everything. But you are requested to kindly type in a chat box first. When I just mentioned number one, you are supposed to type first line indent. When I have said two, you are supposed to mention hanging indent. And when we are supposed to mention three, you are supposed to type the left indent. Okay, number one. Very good. Start typing in a chat box. Number one. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. I am waiting. Areva, first line indent. Very good. Thank you. Okay, next it says, my dear respected students, next it says, second, very good. Ab second type kariye jaldi se. Areva, hanging indent. Are. Very good, very good. Now I want to say, type the third one. Very good, very good. Third one. Very good, which is to be called as a left indent. Now, my dear respected students, it's very important to understand the purpose of these three things. It's my humble request. Kindly concentrate. I'm just going to move towards a practical session here. And you all know that your teacher is going to use one shortcut for performing a practical here. I'm just going to mention here is equal to RAND. And for the content, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to mention 5, 3, 5 paragraphs. And in each paragraph, how many lines? Lines will be 3. Now what happened here? Kindly concentrate. This is a part which we are talking about. Kindly concentrate, my dear respected students. This is a part we are talking about here. And this part, ab zara dhyan se dekhiyega, and on your books also, page number 8, first line indent says, it indents the first line of the program in the text. Ab maine kya kiya? I'm just going to click on that particular part, moving towards the first line indent section. And what I'm going to do here, I'm just going to press the left key and hold down and then just start मूविंग टुवर्ड अ फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन। अब आप ध्यान से देखिए, इट्स माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट, ओनली फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट इज मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन एंड ओनली फर्स्ट लाइन इज गोइंग टू बी एडजस्टेड एज इंडेंट, रेस्ट ऑल द लाइंस इज नॉट सपोज्ड टू बी मूव्ड। मेरे बच्चों को मेरी बात शायद समझ आ रही होगी कि फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट आपकी सिर्फ फर्स्ट लाइन को फॉरवर्ड और बैकवर्ड मोड में इंडेंट सेट करने के लिए यूज होता है एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द लाइन्स विच इज नॉट सपोज्ड टू बी performed any kind of activity when we talk about a first line ending. For better understanding, I'm just going to erase the rest of the content. Okay, kindly concentrate. This is the big one, I think so. And it's my humble request, those who have understand my words, they are supposed to type yes. Very good, very good. Those who are able to understand my content, they are supposed to say yes sir. Very good. Yes or yes sir, no problem. Are wah, are wah, are wah, are wah. Great, 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 great. Thank you. Now next thing, my dear respected students, what we are supposed to discuss here, it's my humble request, kindly concentrate here. Now this time again I'm just going to click here. Now we are talking about a hanging indent. Mere beta, zara dhyan se dekhiyega, where is my pointer? And when we move or locate a pointer on a center position, it says hanging indent. And when we move towards a little bit downward direction, it says left indent. And now only I'm just talking about a hanging indent. And a hanging indent says it indent all the lines in the document except the first line. It makes sense that they are not going to adjust the first line, but the rest of the line is supposed to be adjusted. So we are going to again hold down the left button and start dragging towards the forward direction. But this time, what is supposed to be happened on the screen? Only all the lines excluding chhodke first line, all the lines are supposed to be moved or indented in a forward and backward direction. But the first line is not supposed to be done. Jin logon ko meri baat yahan tak samajh aayi ho, kindly type yes in a chat box. Very good, very good, very good. Very good, very good, very good. Thank you. Now the last thing, my dear respected students, it's my humble request, kindly concentrate, it's my humble request. What I'm going to do, the last thing, when we move pointer towards the bottom of that particular image, which says, and here it is on screen also, my pointer is reflecting left indent. What it makes sense, it moves both the first line indent and hanging indent marks simultaneously. Iska matlab hai, when we are going to hold down the left button here, all the lines including first line as well as all other lines of a paragraph is supposed to be indented with the help of a left indent, with the help of a left indent. Now, just get ready for my quiz. Get ready for my quiz. Wait. No need to type yes sir. Now wait, kindly wait. Okay, my question, kindly listen carefully my question. I'm just going to change the sequence, my dear respected students. Dash indent mark only indent first line. Very good. Type in a chat box. Dash indent mark only adjust the indentation of first line. अरे वाह, अरे वाह, अरे वाह, फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट। कुछ लोगों ने हैंगिंग लिखा है, दैट इज टू बी कंसीडर एज अ रॉन्ग आंसर। फर्स्ट लाइन इंडेंट, ओके। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वेरी गुड, थैंक्स फॉर योर रिस्पॉन्सेस, थैंक यू। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सेज, काइंडली कंसेंट्रेट, आई एम गोइंग टू ब्रेक द सीक्वेंस नाउ। डैश इज अ इंडेंट मार्क विच इज सपोज टू एडजस्ट ऑल द लाइन्स वेदर इट इज अ फर्स्ट और रेस्ट ऑफ द लाइन्स। वेरी गुड, टेल मी द नेम ऑफ दैट particular indent, left indent. Very good. Anyone writing here hanging indent, this one is wrong, but rest all the students are typing left indent. Very good. And the third question says that we are supposed to indent only, we exclude, nikal diya humne first line ko, and rest will be indented, then it is to be called as a dash intend mark. Very good, hanging indent. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Great. It means my practical is represented, that you all are supposed to understand, and you all are very good students. Thank you. Thanks for coming, my dear students. Okay. Now kindly concentrate. I'm just again moving towards my PowerPoint presentation. It says next part, kindly concentrate, my dear respected students. It's my humble request. It says, using the tab key, page number 9. Now, what do you understand by are using the tab key? It creates a first line indent to 1/2 inches. 1/2 inches, it's also represented by a 0.5. My dear respected students, it is also represented by a 0.5 inches. Kindly concentrate on the content first of all. Here it is, first line indent. Point to remember. It's my humble request. Kindly concentrate. You having a one key on your keyboard, which is represented as a tab key, T-A-B, tab key. And tab key is used to move the first line indent in a forward direction. Very good. Second point, which is on the bottom end side, which says when we are going to press the shift key along with the tab key, then this is used for move first line indent towards the back direction. Kindly concentrate. Now, I'm talking about the practical part. Kindly concentrate. My dear respected students, I'm supposed to click here. And now kindly concentrate. I'm not going to move the pointer here on a first line indent. In spite of doing that, I'm just going to press the tab key, which is there on your keyboard. Kindly concentrate. When I am just going to press the tab key, kindly concentrate this particular. And when we hold down the shift plus tab, it moves towards the back direction. Dekhte jaiye. Now, kindly count. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, and this is 5. It means when we are supposed to press the tab key, it moves towards a 0.5. What I'm going to do here, I'm going to press the tab again, and the content is start moving towards the forward direction. And when we are supposed to press shift plus tab, the content is supposed to be moving towards a backward direction. And in that case, remember one thing, that we are not using a mouse. Jin logon ko meri baat yahan tak samajh aa gayi ho, they are requested to kindly type yes. They are supposed to type yes. Are wah. Ye class hai itni achhi na ki yahan pe flood aa jata hai. Flood aa jata hai kis cheez ka, responses ka. Very good. Thank you. Can I ask one question? Okay. My question is, dash key is used to move the first line indent towards a forward direction. Jaldi se type kariye answer. Dash key is used to move. Are wah. And when we, next question. And when we type, when we press a tab key, how many points or how many inches we are supposed to move forward? Very good. No. It's 5 is not correct. 0.5 or 1/2. Very good. Manya ne to ye ulta likh diya. Manya ji, when we are talking about, then when, how, kindly mention the keys which is supposed to be allow us to move backward direction. Then we are supposed to type keys. Jaldi se type kariye with the keys which is used for moving a backward. Backward direction ke liye jaane ke liye. Are wah, Manvi Chopra ji, Kritika ji, are wah. Ab kiska naam lu yahan pe to mujhe naam nazar hi aane band ho gaye hain. Very good. Tab plus shift key. Very good. Thank you. Acha, one more thing. Those having books with them, my dear respected students, kindly concentrate. My pointer is there on that particular ruler. Ab ye ek baar dhyan se dekhna, ye jo mera pointer aapko nazar aa raha hai, these are to be called as a rulers. And in your book, that is on page number 9, on the top of your book, top right corner, no more, they have mentioned that if you want to hide and display the content or this ruler, that what will be the steps here? So my dear respected students, we are supposed to click on a view. First of all, click on a view option. I'm just going to click. And here in a show group, one option is there, which is to be called as ruler. And one tick symbol is there. When we click on that particular tick symbol, and now the ruler is going to be disappeared from the screen. But if you want to appear it again, you are supposed to click again. And here it is, the tick symbol, the black tick symbol is appearing. And now again, the ruler is displaying or appeared on your screen. Mere bachcho ko meri baat shayad yahan tak samajh aa gayi hai. Yes or no mein answer kar dijiye. Yes or no mein answer. Very good. I'm waiting for your responses. Thank you. Thanks for your kind responses. Very good. Now, my dear students, again, we are just going to talk about a theoretical part. next topic we are going to complete this time. This is to be called as a header and footer. And before discussing these header and footers, the word itself representing a very easy form, my dear respected students. It says header comes out from a word that is a head, which is on the top of our body. And footer is a word which comes out from a foot, which is on the bottom of our body. So it makes sense that if we are supposed to understand that concept, the things which is appeared on the top of our page is called as header, and the content which is displayed on the bottom of our page is to be called as a footer. Jin bachcho ko meri yahan tak ki baat samajh aa gayi wo yes bata dijiye, yes kar dijiye. Very good, very good. Are yes, sab log na bahut acche student hai. Thank you. Are wah, thank you is baat ke liye bhai. It's my duty, my dear respected students. Okay. Header and footers are pieces of text or graphics. Text means jo hum type kar rahe hain, and graphics means you can also add pictures if you want. That appears to at the top and bottom of the page. Very good. Kindly concentrate. I have just mentioned some text here. And my dear respected student, this is the text which is appearing on the top of your page. And this is to be called as a footer. This is to be called as a footer. Sir, what happened? This is to be called as a header because this is available on the head of the page, on the top of the page. Whereas, my dear students, next thing, kindly concentrate. That next image says that the content which is supposed to be appearing on the bottom of your document or a page, that is to be considered as a footer. This is to be considered as a footer. Okay, can you please allow me to move backward towards a practical session? Okay, now what happened here? Kindly concentrate, my dear respected students. It's my humble request. Kindly concentrate here. Now I'm just going to add the header and footers, and which is on the page number 10 of your book. Kindly concentrate, or you are supposed to concentrate on this screen only. First of all, my dear students, I'm just going to click on an option which is to be called as an insert. I have just clicked on the insert. What happened now, my dear respected students, in insert option, the one group is representing, which is represented by my pointer, that is a header and footer. And here it is, one option is there, which is to be called as header, and second option, which is to be called as a footer. First of all, I'm just going to click on our header, my dear respected students. And when we are supposed to click here, the header options will be appearing. But I'm going to do, it's up to you which option you are supposed to select. I'm going to select a blank one. And whenever I'm just going to click here, kindly concentrate where my pointer is. It says that this is a header and type here. So what we are going to type here, I'm just going to type computer. Whatever you want to type, you can type. No issues with that. And use the tab key for moving forward, and shift plus tab for backward. Okay. I'm just going to mention here a class, that is a class. Class is a 6. Okay. And now what I'm going to do, I'm just simply going to mention SSDPS, that is a Swami Sandas Public School. And this is to be considered as a header. Now, my dear respected students, kindly concentrate that after completing this part, that is the header, how we are supposed to close that header. Here it is, on the same area, one group is there, which is to be called as a close. And here mentioned close header and footer. I'm just going to click on that. And one more option, you can also press the escape key, which is on the top, the first key, which is on the top left corner of your keyboard. I'm just going to click here. And now what happened here, computer science class 6 SSDPS is supposed to be appearing on the screen. Now, one very, very, very important thing, kindly concentrate. I'm just going to hit the enter key many times. Now concentrate. This is the first page, my dear respected student. This is the first page. Here, header is there. And now, look here on the page number 2, header is automatically reflecting. So it means when you add a header, in that case, the content of header is always available. Kindly concentrate where my pointer is on the bottom of your screen, page 2 of 2. It displaying that how many pages are there in your document and how many words you have typed, 47 words. This information is also there. Okay, sir, can I tell one thing that you are mentioning or displaying in a slide, that text and graphics? But can you, sir, please tell me that how we are going to add the graphics? Yes, why not? I'm just going to click on a start button, click on the paint program. I'm just going to demonstrate. And this is for demonstration purpose, and you make it attractive as per your convenience. I'm going to make one computer here. I'm just going to make one computer here. And my drawing is not very good. But I know that my students are with me, no problem. Okay, and what I'm going to do here, I'm just going to mention the name of the chapter here. What is the name of chapter? If somebody is going to help me out, that is formatting in MS Word. And what we are going to do, we are going to make changes as desired. Ab ye dekhiye maine kya kiya, jo aap karna chahte hain aap logo ne kar liya, theek hai. Ab maine kya kiya, I'm just going to select this image, this location only, and I'm just going to crop this one, and I'm going to save this. Click on the save button, which is there in a quick access. Now I'm saying class 6th. I'm just going to save this on a desktop location, clicking on a desktop, and now then we are supposed to click on a save. My dear respected student, what I'm going to do, I'm going to close the paint program now. Again, I'm just going to double click on the header. This is the second alternate way to open a header. You can double click here. And my dear respected students, here it is, the option will be there, which is to be called as a picture. Click on that particular picture option, my dear respected students. Select the source, that is a desktop in my case. And what I'm going to do, this is the class 6. I'm just going to click here. The image is supposed to be reflected, and from a diagonally, I'm just going to reduce the size as desired. And I'm just going to hit the escape button. And this header is supposed to be added as graphic in my document. And concentrate, this is the second page, and this graphic is appearing on the screen. Those who have understand my concept, they are supposed to tell me yes, no, yes, no. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Hare wa. Ab ye sirf yes mat kariyega, it's my humble request. My dear respected students, the things are not cleared at that time that we are supposed to do practical by your own. It's my humble request that all students are requested to kindly do the practical. Watch this video, as this video is supposed to be uploaded on your school official YouTube channel. You can access that content whenever you found time for the practicals, and then you are supposed to do the practicals as per your convenience. Okay. Now, again, I'm just going to move towards a part there is a content. Okay. Now, my dear respected students, next important thing, that inserting date or time into a header or footer. My dear respected student, as you all know that how we are going to insert a data in a header, this time I'm going to give a demonstration on a footer as well. Okay, the steps will be double click, okay, click on the design tab, okay, insert group, okay, date and time button, okay. So no problem, can we try this with the help of a practical demonstration? Yes, why not? Kindly concentrate. Again, if you remember that we are supposed to click on a tab, that is the insert. Very good. Thank you. After that, there is an option which is to be called as a header and footer. And there is an option which we consider as a second one, that is a footer. Again, I'm just going to click on the blank option. This time, in spite of displaying a header, my dear respected students, they are displaying the content, that is a footer. Very good. Mere bachche dekh rahe hain mere ko. Footer. Now what we are going to do here, kindly concentrate. If you want to insert a date and time, now kindly concentrate here in the insert group here. One option is there with where my pointer is there currently. Date and time, I'm just going to click on that particular. And here it is the option which representing a date and time. I'm just going to click on that. And my dear respected students, it's my humble request. One important option is there. If we are going to click and unselect this checkbox, time and date and time is appearing. Look. Okay, date and time is available, but date and time is not supposed to be updated. For example, I have created this document on 17th of April and time is 9:26, but when I open the same document in the evening, they display the same timing, that is 9:26. But if you want to make this update, in that case, click on the date and time and click on the update automatically open option and then click on the OK. My dear respected students, what happened now? What is going to be happen now? When we click here, select this option, update automatically and OK. Now, this is going to be display update. It means this is the content which is as per the clock of your computer, which is there in the taskbar, that automatically the time is going updated. And next, we are supposed to click on a close header and footer. Achha, ek aur baat batayega. When I just want to close the header and footer option, dash key is also used. Very good. Just tell me one thing that dash key is used for closing header and footer. अभी मुझे पता लग जाएगा. Very good, very good, very good. Escape key. अरे वाह. इसका मतलब है ये लोग ना जो बैठे हैं, जो मेरे साथ Zoom पे attached हैं, they are exceptionally good people. They are exceptionally wonderful people. Because why so? Because they are concentrating. They are putting their 110% in their studies. Thank you very much, my dear respected student. And God bless you for that you get such kind of concentration. Very good. Thank you. Thanks for your kind cooperation. Sir, in my PC, there is a Word app, not MS Word. So can I do practical in Word app? It is same or not? No problem, Kapish ji. There is no issues with that. You can try any of the app which support our features of MS Word, whether it is 2013, whether it is 2016, whether it is 2019, whether it is some other apps which belongs to a version, doesn't make any sense that you are supposed to make the practicals. Okay, thank you. Again, I'm just going to talk about steps. Inserting a page number. Sir, can you please tell me that how we are supposed to insert a page number? If you please help me for the same, which is there on page number 12. Double click again, design tab again, header and footer group again, page number again. Sir, practical bataya karo aap na, main thoda sa kabhi gussa aata hai sir mujhe aapke upar. Acha aata hai, sorry yaar, mujhe maaf kar dena please. Acha sir, this time I want to insert a page number on the bottom, that is a footer section. What we are going to do again, click on the insert, are wah, then click on the footer, okay, and then click on black or second option. In spite of doing the same, you are supposed to double click here on that particular footer option, press the tab key for moving the cursor towards the forward direction, and here it is in header and footer section. I hopefully my content is clear. Header and footer section, one option is there which is a page number. Click on that. It says top of the page, bottom of the page. I'm selecting bottom of the page and this style I'm selecting. And what happened now? The page number is supposed to be reflecting. Again, we are going to click on the close header and footer. And what happened here? Page number one. And then this is the page number two. It means automatically page numbers are supposed to be reflected in your document. Jinko meri baat samajh aa gayi ho, please yes to bol diya karo yaar, aise mat kiya karo tum log. गुस्से हो जाते हो ना जब, तो फिर अच्छा नहीं लगता. वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. से यस और नो, से यस और नो. वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. मजा आ गया. वेरी गुड. ओके, नेक्स्ट थिंग माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, काइंडली कंसंट्रेट इन अ प्रैक्टिकल. इन अ प्रैक्टिकल, बिफोर प्रैक्टिकल वी आर सपोज टू डिस्प्ले द कॉन्टेंट इन अ पावर पॉइंट फॉर्मेट. ओके माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, दैट हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू रिमूव द हेडर एंड फुटर्स. Sir, is there any way that we are supposed to remove these header and footers? Very good, very good, very good, very good. अभी तक ये लोग yes, yes, yes ही type कर रहे हैं. Okay, insert tab, header and footer group, header, and then there is two option, remove header and oblique डाला है इसका मतलब, or we are supposed to remove the footers. And these are the symbols which has appeared on the bottom of your screen. And kindly remember this thing, my dear respected students. You are also, when examination begins, you're also supposed to draw these icons. It means that you are supposed to identify that particular thing very perfectly. So what we are going to do, again, there is a practical demonstration. Here it is the header, which is appearing on the top. If I want to delete that, click on the insert. Okay, click on the header and footer group. After that, if you want to remove the header, click here on the header option. And what we are going to do here, we are going to click on the remove header option. Automatically, the header portion is removed. But my dear respected students, here it is on the bottom of the page. The page number is appearing, which is to be considered as a footer. So again, insert, very good. Again, what we are going to do here, that is the header and footer. Click on the footer section and then again selecting the option that is a remove footer. And when we are clicking on the remove footer, the entire, both the option header and footer is supposed to be removed from our document. Now, very good. Next thing. माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, ये सब लोगों को आता है वैसे, झूठ मत बोलना, अगर बोलोगे झूठ तो देख लेना जरा, मैं आपसे पूछूंगा चैट बॉक्स में, जस्ट टेल मी हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू अप्लाई अ पेज बॉर्डर. ये फर्स्ट क्लास में मैंने बताया था आपको, फर्स्ट सेशन में. काइंडली टेल मी ऑन विच ऑप्शन वी आर सपोज टू क्लिक फर्स्ट. जल्दी से, मैंने ऑप्शन बाद में दिखानी है. वेरी गुड, जल्दी से कर लो जरा एक बार. अरे वाह, सबसे पहले गुनप्रीत जी आ गए, फिर प्रणय गाब्बा साहब आ गए. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. फिर तो कई लोग आ गए भाई, अब क्या करूं, फिर वहां पे ऐसे हो जाता है ना, आगे पीछे आगे पीछे भागने लग पड़ता है एकदम, फिर मुझे नजर नहीं आता. वेरी गुड, डिजाइन टैब. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. माय डियर रिस्पेक्टेड स्टूडेंट्स, काइंडली कंसंट्रेट ऑन द स्क्रीन प्लीज. डिजाइन टैब, पेज बॉर्डर, एंड आफ्टर दैट पेज बैकग्राउंड ग्रुप इज देयर, एंड देन borders and shadings. I think so that this concept is clear, but even though I'm just going to display because this is a part of our chapter. Design tab, okay, here it is a page background, and remember next we are talking about is a page color. First of all, we are supposed to click on a page border here. This is the page border. Kindly concentrate. It's my humble request. It's my humble request. I just want to add very important thing here. You can add a normal border. Click on the box here. After that, select the color as desired by you. Select the width. Width means it is easily appearing on the screen. And then we are supposed to click on the OK. This is the very, very common type of borders we are supposed to use. And if you want to use some good looking borders, in that case, what we are going to do here, we are supposed to, in spite of clicking on this, we are supposed to click on a art option, select these apples. Okay, I'm just going to select these apples now and click on the OK button. And now one very, very, very good looking apple borders are appearing on the screen. Those who have clear with this, kindly type. अरे वाह, ये सक्षम अंडरस्कोर किंग जो हैं, वो रैंडम वाली कमांड्स ही बता रहे हैं. अरे वाह, क्या बात है. वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. थैंक यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स. एंड नाउ इफ यू वांट टू अप्लाई अ कलर, अगेन क्लिक ऑन द डिजाइन. कैन आई जस्ट मूव टूवर्ड्स अ प्रेजेंटेशन पार्ट फर्स्ट. यस, ओके. नाउ इट सेज पेज कलर. आई एम जस्ट क्विकली मूविंग टूवर्ड्स अ पेज कलर. ओके, अगेन we are moving towards a practical demonstration. Here it is a design tab, page background group, and page color. Can I add some more options here? Type in a chat box yes or no for making things more good looking. Mere paas, are wah, yes yes yes. Sabse pehle color dekh lijiye. I'm just going to click here on a more color option. Here it is standard colors. Here it is a custom colors. As per your convenience, you can select the color. But I am going to do, I am just going to color, select this color and apply that color. Hopefully the color is appearing on the screen. Now one important thing, page color. I am just going to click here. This time, in spite of selecting a no color, more color, and fill effects, I'm just going to click on the fill effects. Here it is, it says a gradient. Gradient means a combination of two or more than two colors. What I'm going to do, I'm going to select two colors here. First is the yellow, and if you want to change, you can change, no problem. You can change that color, and here it is, I'm just going to select the yellow color. Two different colors, here it is reflecting in a variants also. I'm going to click on the OK, and now look here. The combination of two colors is supposed to be appearing. जिनको ये अच्छा लगा हो ना, वो मुझे बोलिएगा यस सर, वो यस में डबल एस डाल दीजिएगा, वाई ई डबल एस, मुझे पता लगेगा कि कितने लोगों को अच्छा लगा। अरे वाह, हमारे एक स्टूडेंट ने तो यस एस सी इतने डाल दिए। वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। नेक्स्ट थिंग नेक्स्ट थिंग नेक्स्ट थिंग विच मेक थिंग्स मोर एक्साइटेड, फिल कलर, हियर इट इज, टेक्सचर इज ऑल्सो देयर, यू कैन अप्लाई अ टेक्सचर एज पर योर कन्वीनियंस। आई एम गोइंग टू क्लिक अ पर्टिकुलर टेक्सचर एंड देन क्लिक ओके। वेरी गुड, इट लुक ग्रेट, आई थिंक सो। अगेन देयर इज अ पेज कलर, I'm just again clicking on a fill effect, and then I'm supposed to click on a pattern option. This look little bit less attractive. I'm just going to select any of the pattern and click on OK. The pattern appears, and last thing which is most excited, fill color, click on the picture, select the picture, work offline. After that, I'm just going to click on the pictures, sample pictures, and selecting these flowers and click on OK. These images are going to be appeared on the screen. This is supposed to be appeared. Okay. Last thing, my dear respected students, which is to be considered as a quick print. The quick print option enables you to print something with a single click. Quick access toolbar, dekh lijiye, aapki screen pe hai. And here it is, quick print. Kindly concentrate, my dear respected students. This is a section. Kindly concentrate on my pointer. This is a section where quick print option is available. I'm just going to click here on this arrow, which is a small arrow, and they display the options which is tick, which having a tick, black tick. So what we are going to do here, it is, if you if on your system tick is not there in front of quick print, you are supposed to click on that. And this is the option for quick print. In spite of pressing control plus P and selecting some other options, you can simply click on the print, quick print option, and they are supposed to take a printout with the help of a default printer, and it's very easy to use. Hopefully my content is clear to you. If my content is clear, kindly type yes in the chat box. Very good. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Or yes, thoda sa yes.